Oh yeah, we got it this time. Got her fueled up. She's a little banged up, but I think we can make our escape here. Scum came out in 2018, and I remember playing it back then. It was a steaming pile of shit. Now, here in 2022, it's actually a lot of fun. Welcome to the Ecstasy Party. Oh, we got it this time. I got my boy Rico watching out for me. Let's do it.
Sit down.
I ain't getting under you.
Oh. I'll get you, bitch.
So who to my right here?
You talking to me?
If so, whoever it is, you're looking mad cute. Oh, what's up, driver?
How do the bikes work?
Yeah, how do the bikes work?
Fuck you, bitches. Get the fuck
Let's
out of
go,
my way.
Boys!
Oh shit. Here we go. Red Bull Rampage, baby. Oh. Now we're moving.
Whoop. There you go.
Yeehaw.
I'm coming, buddy. I made it too late. Holy shit. Where you at, man?
Mom house.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'd fucking die!
Fuck, do I die?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I just saw you, like, just screamed. Yeah, pretty much.
You think I am some kind of knowing stuff type of guy?
Shit was brutal. You just fell off the boat and died.
Thank you.
She will be mine. Oh yes, she will be mine.
Round, you go to MX ATV event guy. He'll be standing right here, bouncing up and down. He will have a box, a chest, with fruits. Each lap equals a fruit. First to bring him 10 fruits wins.
Does that go?
Wow!
Houston, we have a problem.
Fuck!
That sums up our first week. There was plenty of struggle behind the scenes with learning how to actually play the game and survive. It's very rewarding, a lot of fun. I recommend picking up this game if you can get it on sale. You will definitely get your money's worth. Until next time, guys, take care and be safe.